Our health is threatened daily, and there are no laws to rectify the situation within the state of Georgia. And also within the United States of America, only half that have hate crime discrimination. Only half of them include